Come in, have a seat. What seems to be the problem? How long have you had the symptoms for? Does anything make it better? Okay, let's check you out. Just hold still for me. It's fine. Okay, just breathe normally. Okay, turn around. Give me your left arm. Okay. Just give me your left wrist, please. Just going to touch the neck. Okay. Give me your left index finger. Eighty-four beats per minute. Perfusion index. Okay, just roll up the left sleeve, please. Put your arm through there. Breathe normally. Right. So open the mouth for me, please. Say ah. And again, once more. Let's have a look inside your ears now. To the side for me. And the other side. Just tilt the head back, just going to look inside the nose. Let's check vision. To cover one eye. Okay. What can you read down to on the chart there? And what about there? Okay, just looking at my nose, please. Okay, just looking behind me at the wall. Just follow the finger now. Tip of the finger. Right, I'm going to come closer and look inside the eye. Into the light. Look up. Look right. Look left. Look down. For the other one. Look into the light. Up, now look left, right, down. I'm just going to have a little feel of you, the head. Head back. Just under the neck. Turn that way, please. Right, turn the other way. Right, push against my hand. Push against this one. Okay, try and force the jaw open there. Okay, try and keep your eyes closed. I'm going to try and open them. Just resist. And from the bottom, please. Okay, take your shoes off. Come and lie on the bed for me here. Okay, I'm just going to have a feel of the chest. And the arm. The fingers. And for the left arm. Okay, just take a deep breath and out and again and out. Okay, just the legs. Slight contact. And the hips, just a little bit of pressure. Okay, just raise the left leg. And pop it down. And the right. And down. I think that's everything. There's nothing the matter with you. You can go now.